always associate America with freedom, so having all the privileges of freedom and being able to also freely express myself in the ring is very important to me. I think we're at a point at American Muay Thai where we're starting to develop Muay Thai in America. I would like to open up doors for other young fighters, like my teammates, you know, other young athletes, to break out onto the world stage and show what American Muay Thai is about. I'm proud to represent my country. I was born and raised in California, so I'm proud to wear my flag when I come in to fight.